The move gets its power from the pressure exerted by your legs. The first leg imparts pressure to the carotid artery. The second leg, working in conjunction with your arms, optimizes that pressure, transforming you into a human vice grip. If your opponent doesn't tap out, he'll pass out. Much longer and permanent brain damage can ensue.